and welcome along to Ekaterinburg in Russia. The conclusion of the regular season for these two here in Group A. And the home side answer straight back. Choosing not to take the shot from just inside was Kobrin. That's a lovely pass. And the finish provided by Candace Parker. All of the quick stop and pop. Knocks it down. Beautiful fluid movement. 15 points advantage again. It equals the largest lead of the game. Hanging and knocking that one down is Sotana. Out to the outside, Tarasi thought about the three. And then Dominguez drives inside and knocks one down. 21 point game. It's two scoreless minutes for Ekaterinburg. And the start of the second half, after scoring almost half a century in the first, and that one banked in by Laura Mackey. This is Mackey. Wide open here is Vanderslot for the layup, and it's a 14-point game again. At the Yekutsuna again. This is Kobrin. Cross for the three for Taurasi. Big shot for Diana Taurasi. So Tanner doing really well to meander her way through the defence. Looking now to finish the job. Gruder inside for Parker on the turn. Lovely little shot from Candace Parker. Reigning champions move on to the final eight yet again. The final score here on livebasketball.tv, Ekaterinburg 74, Reta Fabila 61.